Hi, my name is Brandy L. Mummert. I am a senior professional writing major and music industry minor, and I am interning with YRK Magazine. What I really love about working for YRK Magazine is that I take what I do in class and apply it to the real world. Sometimes what I do in class is kind of relentless, and I'm like, why am I doing this? But when it's here, there are real clients and the mistakes really matter, but that makes it more rewarding. How my internship has prepared me for my career is, one, I got to learn a lot of journalistic writing techniques where before I was only doing academic writing. So for anyone else who's looking for an internship, I would just say research, research, research first. Don't just pick the first thing that comes up, or don't just do it because you have to, because this can be a great opportunity. It opens a lot of doors. And even if it doesn't look like a particular place fits your major, there may be things behind the scenes that you don't realize. It's worth giving it a shot if you think that you can learn from that experience. And I would also just say, whatever you do, go above and beyond and give it your all, because it really can open up a lot of doors and create a lot of opportunities, but only you'll only get out of it what you put into it.
My name is James Banjo. I am a music industry major at York College and a musical theater minor, and I intern at the Strand Capital Performing Arts Center. What do I enjoy most about the internship? I think it's, off the top of my head, is an opportunity it provided. So last Friday, an act that comes in here, they're called Step Africa, they had a flash mob at our school, and after I talked to them, they wanted to offer me a position at their company. And they're a national touring company, and I couldn't believe it, because I was just there to just talk, and I got a job opportunity out of that. How it's helping me in my career is, it's giving me an idea of how a work environment works. You get yourself settled down to your desk, and then you kind of do your daily task. And I mean, it kind of sounds boring, but you kind of add in your own flavor with it. So with your own, you know, your own individuality. My advice is, you already have the opportunity when you get the internship. So make the most out of it, and just have fun.